What's good, guys? B Salad back at you with another reaction video. Today we're about to be reacting to a police investigation. This is supposed to be real funny, so let's tune in and see what we got. Let's go. Alright, guys, so a little backstory. This girl was drunk. She's 18, so she's not supposed to be drinking. And her parents called the cops on her, so she called her friend that to come pick her up, and they got pulled over. So this is an investigation. Let's see how it turns out. So she don't want to get searched. I wonder why. If you want to search her, we'll put you in our squad car.
Alright. So we're moving up back there, Bob?
Yeah, I'm going, well, I'm going to jail. But
I told you you got two warrants. That's why
I have my. Should you guys talk to my attorney? I have an attorney for that kid, all the case.
No, you have two warrants for your arrest, so you're going to jail. This has nothing to do with talking to your attorney.
He's mad because he has two warrants, but he thinks he's getting arrested because of the girl.
You guys left the scene
because she's white, she got away with it. So
supposedly she was the one who called me to go get her.
Okay. Well, I guess you're in the wrong place, wrong time, man. I don't know what else to tell you.
But she, the little white girl that gets to get away because she's drunk.
Girl.
Because why did you guys even come after Anna for? Why did you guys even pull me over for? Why did you guys even come for Anna when Anna's the problem, not me?
When you're driving her, she left in your vehicle that we were given the description of.
Right.
And I located you on my way. I located you on my way to the scene.
Yep.
So that gives me reasonable suspicion to pull you over.
Right. So.
And then you also refused to stop.
And then the issue, I didn't refuse to stop.
Yeah, and he didn't stop also.
But the issue is with her, right?
Correct, you're the middleman. You're coming to the place wrong time.
Yeah, so I get locked up. I get to go to jail because of her.
And she's going to jail because
she's drunk. She's underage. She's sitting right there.
You have no idea what else is going on. I'm dealing with you. There are other officers involved.
Okay, so
we're going to stop debating about this. Am I clear?
I'm just saying how you guys interact with us people.
I don't know what that means.
Minority people.
According to their in-house records database, Anna is flagged as 10-0 for officer safety. She then made a phone call to her mother and started begging for her to come pick her up.
Why is she crying?
She's getting kind of passively aggressive now, so.
Pull me over, but look at her. She's fucking drunk as fuck. You guys just.
You have no idea what's going on, bud.
She told me she was drunk. She's gonna help her out. So I came over to help her out, and this is the help that she gave me, right? She gets a walk.
I don't know what else to tell you other than have better friends, man.
Look at her.
I need better officers
to help me out.
What's wrong with you?
I can't do anything.
The drunk people make them get in the back of the squad car, but instead you guys arrest them and record them and humiliate them on a YouTube channel. You guys think that's funny?
I don't have a YouTube channel where I do
somebody
that.
Did. Somebody had her.
Shout out to Tom Blue Cam.
Humiliating her on the fucking car.
This was her before. So she's been on this place before.
It's a private party that did that, not us.
A private party? Was it the police?
Correct.
So it was the police that did it?
Correct. Somebody applied for an open records request for that department, and the department released that video.
Yeah, and it was the police department. It was the police department.
It wasn't ours.
You guys are enjoying that, doing it.
Not really.
Are you guys glad doing your job? It's glad being a police officer?
We are, I guess. Reoccurring criminals, I guess you could say.
I didn't do anything.
They get arrested a lot. These are the type of females you need to stay away
drugs.
From guys.
I'm not on any drugs. I didn't do anything wrong.
She's definitely on drugs.
Please, I'm begging you. Then take me back to mom, Dad. I'm begging you. Come get me. Please. I'm begging you. It isn't my fault.
Supposedly she was fighting with her parents because she's on drugs and that's why she left.
Look at it right here. This is the prime example of white supremacists and Asian, right?
She's listening when there's other people involved with her and not me. I'm involved with you because I talked to you and found out you had warrants. So I am dealing with you, not her. He is dealing with her. And other people are at the scene dealing with that to figure out what we're going to do with her. So that's none of your business at this point. Are we done with it now?
Well, if you still want to debate with me, I'm still here.
I'm not debating nothing. I'm telling you how it is and you're the one that keeps complaining.
Must be a new cop.
I'm trying to debate. Get through the guy who said a debate team, guys.
You proud of it? I'm asking, are you proud of what you're doing?
I choose not to speak with you right now because of your behavior.
I'm just asking a question, you know? Must be proud of what you're doing, right? How about you, baby? Yeah, you proud of what you're doing?
That is
funny.
That was rude. What's your name then, big man?
It's none of your business.
Big man.
Well, I'm just trying to be polite here.
You're calling him big man, that's not polite.
Oh, he's a pretty big guy.
Very observant, I guess.
Hey,
Anna. Right. Anna, you're still not free to go, okay?
I don't care. I'm
talking
to my dad.
No, you're not, okay? You're still not free to go. You're not free to go, okay?
They need to start shooting.
I'm telling you, we got enough to talk to you guys. We got to talk. They're on their way. Can you stop raising your voice? I mean, they're on their way, okay? Anna, you don't need to be like this, okay? Anna,
yeah,
I'm going to put my hands on you if you don't stop walking away, okay?
So
I'm not going to play this game with you, all right? Okay, that's fine. You can call me whatever name you want. That's fine. That's okay. That's fine. If that's what you think, that's okay.
Because that's what I think.
Okay. Are you Anna's dad? Okay. All right. So, I guess a physical altercation with mom at the apartment and then her sister.
There's
some sort of allegation of some kind
so
of
good.
Physical altercation. I don't know any specifics
call
about
your
it.
Dad.
But we had an officer go over here.
Ethan shut me down the staircase. That's the physical altercation that happened. I was trying to run away because they said they were going to call the police on me because I was like, not because I was drinking. So Ethan shut me down the fucking staircase. My sister's boyfriend. I didn't do anything wrong. I didn't. I swear to God. I swear I'm wrong. Where's the police that's gonna talk to me?
You know, they're on their way. Okay? I can't.
I just
want
to
leave. I understand that. They're right there. They're
see what happens. I guess we got the female officer coming on.
You should just really watch your tone.
I can't when all this shit's happening.
Vaughn is then transported to the jail while other officers arrive to assist
and
with Anna. Eventually, the officer that spoke with her mother about what happened earlier arrived at the traffic stop.
Where's the police at? Can you go get them?
Right there.
Then go get them!
And they're gone.
I'm not
going to
wait here much longer. I'm freezing my ass off.
You're still not free to go.
Then
can you go get them?
You're
so disrespectful.
They're right there. I literally just told you.
Day,
I don't have to listen to you, okay? You don't make the rules here, Anna. You're 18. You're an adult now.
What's going on?
Sister and
she's
your mother.
Incorrect.
And we have some evidence.
What's the evidence?
How cooperative are you going to be right now?
What's the evidence?
Some messages that you sent both
Where?
Of them. On phones.
Let me see it.
We have pictures of it.
Then let me see it.
You don't have to see that
let
right now.
Let me see before you guys sent one.
You mind giving us a little bit of space here?
When asked for her cooperation, she turned away and attempted to flee, but was quickly decentralized.
I would like to see the messages before you send me there. Please, I'm not. I'm begging you, please.
So,
I did not do anything wrong. I don't know.
Release your hands, okay?
I'm freezing my ass off. I'm not going to release my hands.
Anna, please don't fight with us. We really do not want to do this, Jana.
Like, what?
Thank you. What the hell, guys?
You motherfuckers. You guys don't know shit. I hope you guys go to hell. Can you turn the heat on?
Can you
turn the heat on? I'm freezing my ass off, please.
Yeah, I'll crank it as much as I can. Okay, there's no control back here, so I don't know how much will come back here, but I'll turn it up as high as I can. You need water or anything like that?
Can you shut the door, please? I'm freezing.
Yeah. Hey, you gotta relax a little bit.
Okay.
You want us to help you walk inside where you'll be warm? Yeah, I've got the heat cranked. Are you feeling anything back there?
Nope.
No? Let me change it a little bit, see if I can make some magic happen for you.
Right,
no, I'm not ready yet.
Can you please shut the door?
I said I wasn't ready. Not everything goes at your schedule, okay? Wasso, Carl, excuse me, Wasso, two cars, one female.
Hey, I'm not ready to go yet. Not ready. Can you shut the door, please? I just need 10 more minutes.
Who do you think you are,
please?
Like...
Oh, yeah.
You know, that's not how this works. We're going out there. The jailers are on their way down.
I don't know what
to do. At the jail, they completed a search of her and located two smoking devices commonly used for meth and THC. The alleged cocaine found in Anna's bedroom was taken in for testing, which resulted positive for 12.92 grams of methamphetamine. Long was arrested and taken in on his DOC and failure to appear warrant. He was given a cash bond set at $200. Anna was charged with felony possession of methamphetamine, misdemeanor counts of disorderly conduct, possession of drug paraphernalia, and resisting obstructing an officer. All charges were as a repeater. Lastly, she was released on a $1,000 signature bond.
Well, that's it for this one, guys. Let me know what y'all guys think down below in the comment section. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.